How many continents are there in the world? There are 7 continents in the world: North America, South America, Antarctica, Europe, Asia, Africa, and Australia. Asia. It is the largest continent of the world. There are 50 countries in Asia, and it is the most populated continent. The 60% of total population of the earth live in this continent. Africa. It is the second largest continent of the world. It has 54 countries. It is the hottest continent and the home of the world's largest desert, the Sahara, occupying the 25% of total area of Africa. North America. It is the third largest continent, includes 23 countries, led by the USA as the largest economy in the world. South America. It is the fourth largest continent of the world. There are 12 countries in South America. Here is located the largest forest, the Amazon rainforest, which covers 30% of South America total area. Antarctica. It is the fifth largest continent, and it is coldest, driest, and windiest continent. Completely covered with ice, there are no permanent inhabitants except of scientists maintaining research stations. Europe. There are 51 countries in Europe. It is quite populous. It comes after Asia and Africa in terms of population. It is second smallest continent, but Europe is home to the largest country in the world. Russia is so big, it takes 40% of Europe's land area. Australia. It is the single country continent. It is the smallest continent in the world. This continent is surrounded by Indian Ocean and Pacific Ocean. Australia is one of the least populated continents. It is rich in biodiversity.